What's up? I'm Kevin, and we're here to talk about the rework to everyone's favorite abomination, Stitches. When approaching the update for the Terror of Darkshire, the dev team wanted to put more focus on the warrior's utility while leaning into the in-your-face feel of his gameplay. That, of course, means more hook talents while also bolstering and refocusing other areas of his kit. Take a look. Stitches' trait, Vile Cleaver, has been retooled into a more aggressive ability. Previously, Stitches would spread vile gas to nearby enemies whenever he took damage. With this update, Stitches will spread vile gas when using basic attacks against his foes. Continuous attacks to enemies will increase the duration of vile gas, prolonging its damage over time effect. This is particularly helpful in boosting Stitches' wave clear ability. Slam, his W ability, now has a slow incorporated baseline. When Stitches smashes the ground, enemies that find themselves too close to the large lad will take extra damage and be slowed. With increased difficulty of escape, enemy heroes might want to think twice before going too deep on a Stitches frontline. Though the range has been reduced, several talents have been changed to increase the utility of Stitches' hook ability. Serrated Edge at level 4 deals percentage damage and reduces the cooldown upon successful hooks. Gas Flare at level 13 does passive AoE damage around Stitches that will greatly increase whenever enemy heroes are snagged. And Meat Hook at level 16 provides a large heal that can be refreshed with basic attacks whenever an enemy hero is caught out of position. Looking for a little extra late-game survival? Stitches' level 20 talent, Shambling Horror, passively makes him immune to slowing effects and grants him a large amount of armor upon activation. With a more aggressive, in-your-face style, Stitches brings the goods to effectively disrupt bad guys. Stitches wants to play, and he's always looking for new playmates. Do you have the guts to hook some new friends for him to smash? Make sure to leave us a comment or follow Heroes of the Storm around the web. And we'll see you in the Nexus.
Playtime gonna be fun!